Hello and welcome guys, and welcome to this short vlog. And yes, as I was wrapping up my day, I thought I should communicate with you today on the same issue, on the same topic. Guys, now is the opportune time to start your studies back again. Bring yourself back to track. Bring yourself up to the level of your energies which are deserved by CMA Foundation, inter or final examination. And start preparing for the big day. Now, time is not to waste even a single second, minute, a day, a week. No, we cannot afford to waste a single second, a single minute. We need to gear up. We need to pull up our socks for the big day. We cannot leave any stone unturned. And yes, it doesn't matter whether you have previously completed studies well, you've done your studies well, you remember anything or not, doesn't matter. If from 1st of August, which is Sunday, day after tomorrow, you gear up for your studies, then of course you'll be able to catch the train which you thought is the missing train or the missed train. So just gear up for the examination, just gear up for the studies, start preparing again. Entire August, entire September and almost half of October is still available with you to complete your course, complete your syllabus and also do well in your examinations. Just to assist you with your preparations, as I've already announced that there are test series which are launched for inter and final students. They're already in place. Next week we are having test of costing, financial accounting, both the subjects test is there next week. Similarly, test series is also now announced for CMA Foundation students. So from 1st of August, that is Sunday, test series is being launched for CMA Foundation students. Anyone from the entire country can join that test series absolutely free of cost. You just have to be prepared for this topic, which will be announced shortly. So this Sunday, 1 p.m., we have our test for economics. Topics will be declared shortly on www.cscscmanikhilgupta.com. Also, there's a mobile number which is given in the description box. Just WhatsApp on that mobile number and send a message that please join me in the WhatsApp group for CMA Foundation. And on that mobile number, you will be joined on the WhatsApp group of CMA Foundation. And over there, you will get the link of the test series whenever it will happen, and you will get the subject, you will get the topic name, you will get the date, you will get the time, everything will be there on that WhatsApp group. That was WhatsApp group is specially created for CMA Foundation students. You will get all the details of the test series for CMA Foundation on that WhatsApp group. Please join that WhatsApp group. Give test of all the four subjects. Test will be happening for all the four subjects this Sunday, 1st of August. The test is for economics. 1 p.m. in the afternoon, the test will be held. How will the test held? What chapter will be asked in the test? Everything will be there in the WhatsApp group. So just join the WhatsApp group and just take benefit of the test. And those students who want to join the test series for inter and final, there's another number given in the description box. Just message on that number and join the test series for inter and final as well. Yes, in final, all the subjects test series is not launched as of now. But whatever subject is there, we have tried our level best to arrange test series for that. Just join that test series, and going forward, we'll have test series for other subjects as well. For intermediate, we have test series for almost all the subjects. So take maximum benefit of that test series. So yes, all geared up with our armory, with our archers, with our equipments, with our astra and shastra to conquer the CMA Foundation intermediate and final examination. On this positive note, there was no specific purpose for me to come live on this video. Just was wrapping up my day, so thought I should communicate with you casually. So no specific purpose, but yes, just the purpose. Let's gear up, guys. Let's give it our heart and soul. Let's not see whether it's day or night. Let's not see whether it's holiday, whether it's weekend, whether it's Sunday, whether it's Saturday. Let's not see that. Let's just see one goal, one mission, one team, one dream. CMA Foundation, 5th of September. or CM Intermediate and Final on October 21st and 22nd respectively. Just had that one goal, one mission in mind. And yes, all our support with you, all our energy is with you. Every bit of energy will be channelized towards your success. Be it MCQs, be it short notes, be it summaries, everything will be provided to you on the WhatsApp group. It's just and just you who have to make best use of it. Just you who have to really put in your heart and soul, put that midnight oil into achieving this big target. In any case, guys, we are very late. We are already late in our target. The exam was due to be held in the month of June, but due to Corona, could not happen. Now it's happening in October, so we are already late. Now we cannot afford to be more late than this. No, we cannot afford to be later than this. So yes, with that positive thought in our mind that no, we don't have to be further late, we'll definitely join the test series, sir. And we will give test of each and every chapter, each and every subject which you schedule for us. With that spirit in mind, all the very best, guys, and happy studying.